Fishing again. No fish. Well, I caught one little tiny thing. Right then, man. Don't know what they are. I know what them are. Blackberries. I'm not keen on blackberries, as you can tell. And here, I think they are sloes. Not very big. It has a stone in it. Very dry on the tongue. I think they're sloes. And blackberries. Find that bush. This is the leaves. And they have big spikes. I see the spike. Big spike there. They're not very sharp. Lots of them. Look at that, lots of them. Lots of sloes. I think they're sloes. Anyway, I'm heading back to the car. Disappointed. Heading towards the caravans and the chalets. Two more days and we're under lockdown again. I think the fishing is done with this year. This is the coastal path. Look at the beach down there. These are ornamental. Hey. They're big. I always come to get some bamboo then, don't I? I can get some closer than that. I'm shaking. Too bad. I've got a mile walk. At least a mile to the car. Kids and the permits down there. It's gorse. Very spiky. You don't want to be falling in that stuff. It bloody hurt. I did catch one mackerel. Did I say I caught one? I had one little mackerel. It was tiny. Castle down over there. You can see a pot down over there too. Could be some lobster pots over there. You can't see it, but I can. Oh, the ladies. A couple of ladies in front of us. It looks like a hazel tree. Don't see any nuts on it. Some nice shallows. It's a nice chalet there, and that one. I don't know what they are. Oh, the ferns. Ferns. There's some laurels there. Don't know if there's any hardies. And there's some more again. All them sloes. There's actually stacks of them. Those look like rose hips. See? That's nuts. That's where he's doing to the camp. This way he's along the path. This used to be the old Butlins camp. It's now mostly chalets. Nice triangle ones over there. See the triangle one? And that one there. the kids coming on their bicycles. Come here, come here. This one's doing over there. Hiya. Efo Cymraeg! Fyddwn nhw'n siarad Cymraeg. Hogia lleol. Hogia Gwynedd. Gwynedd is my county. That's rocky down there, very rocky. There's the swans. Never seen swans here before. It's raining again. Raining. It's pouring. The old man is snoring. He bumped his head and he went to bed and he never got up in the morning. Haven't seen any seals. Haven't seen any porpoise. Dolphins. I've seen seagulls. And a couple of cormorants. Oh, there's an apple there. I think these are crab apples. They're very red. Looks like people have been picking them. Very ugly. Ugly bugly. They're not very big. You down. Badgers might come and get them. The badgers. Plenty of crap on them. Yeah. The wind's supposed to be picking up soon. Not sure what time it is. I haven't got a watch on. And I can't look in the camera. Where are them swans going? Ugh. The mist and rain coming. That's very nice. And I need to fix the sprinklers on the car. The sprinklers ain't working. And it's due for its test. Typical. Just hope it's just a pipe come loose. Mind you, if I don't knock down, I'm not going to be able to go anyway. pile of little birds there. Loads of them. So there's more camp there. More caravans. Not caravans, they're chalets. Holiday lets. Facing the sea. Pretty warm as well. It's not cold, but it is yucky. Car is way down over there. Not far now.